I once killed 30 vampires with my bare hands, you...